Hey everybody, it's the Skyblock Challenge. This is Pirate Papa Paul, and this is my first episode of the Skyblock Challenge. This is our little spot here. I have a tree. I've got, there's Ocelot Dog's place. Made some nice progress. There's the arena. There's a giant slime. Alright, let's get started. First challenge is build a home. So, punch a tree.
You sound way more determined.
Punch a tree. Punch a tree. What?
You sound way more determined than I do.
Yes, I hear you. Got it.
I'm in the back here reading a book. Or something like that.
Nice. Some saplings.
You have saplings.
I know, I want new ones. Ah, this one. Yes, yes, yes. That was for him. He's done. I'm gonna give myself a proper time limit. There. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna put one there. Awesome. One there. Saplings from this little tree. That's cool. Good thing there's a couple in here. There. And there. That really sucks. The tree grew up right inside me, and I had to punch my way out. Wow. That's a heck of a way to start. Oh, I'm perfectly fine, tree. My island tried to kill me.
You're not a terminated in everything.
I think these are out of the way so that the other trees can grow. Don't fall off your island. Go. Thank you. That's enough to walk over a growing tree again. Jeez. That's freaky. I had the leaves go around before. I've never been inside the actual trunk of the tree.
Seriously?
Yeah. That was unpleasant. To say the least.
I can't believe that actually happened.
Ah. Bad me. Oh well, what are you gonna do? I'll put that in there. That's what I'm gonna do. Save one. Alright. Okay, where do I want to? I want to be on this side. A little house. Hello, all the bad stuff down there.
That's why you don't want to lose the ledge to travel down. You're going to have to get killed by
you would be mobbed. Super flats with mobs on is not a good place to be at night. Really messed up fast.
We learned that in the first series we ever actually ever completed.
Yep.
Flat challenge. Check it out.
The thing worse
on a YouTube
is
video.
is a super flat nether. Yeesh. That's not good. Brilliant way to get destroyed really quick.
Thought you were gonna say brilliant way to get things or something.
No. Brilliant way to just
something
to
positive.
Die.
I need positive.
To have your portal blown out right away. That big old gas. There we got floor going.
No, imagine.
Wow, look at all those buildings.
Imagine if you entered the nether and then you immediately
there.
Saw 10 ghasts all in the same area trying to get
that's not what I meant to do. Man, open this. I can use apples.
Are you hungry?
I'm getting there. And I could use some light.
And you could use some carrots.
I'll put this later.
I think.
Oh, hello, tree. That should help.
You realize the word home is. You know, you realize for home, you actually could just say, I live on the block.
Yeah, but we both know that's not a home. A home is four walls, a ceiling, and a bed, at least. As far as Minecraft's concerned. I mean, it could be a cave, but that's four walls, a floor, and a ceiling, you know? But you gotta have a place for your bed.
You collected it, it's just like, no,
slide
no.
down.
Section, it's actually easier to get the saplings once you punch down the tree.
You know, that's a long-going discussion. Do you get more from punching the tree or from waiting?
I think it's the same. I think it's from waiting.
I think it's the same.
I think it's from waiting because the saplings spawn in
leaves. It's just faster to punch them.
Because the saplings spawn in leaves.
Mm-hmm.
And it's faster to actually see the sapling in the leaf and then punch down that leaf. But you know you're getting a sapling, but you don't have to wait for the entire leaf to despawn. You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm. There, I should make one of those. Okay. I think this is probably big enough. Big enough home? What do we got? We got 1, 2, 3. Wow. No, we don't have to go anymore. Alright. Another tree.
Wood and the skyblock challenge is just way too important.
Oh, it's way important. There's main building material until you get to the build a cobblestone generator, and I think it's you still get more wood faster than you would cobblestone in the cobblestone generator, yeah?
You get cobblestone every second, though.
It's not every second. It takes a while for it to flow and become cobblestone, and you have to hit it with your pick and make it up.
Speaking of that, you should make one.
It's not there yet. It's not on my list. What, make a pick?
Yeah.
I don't need a pick yet. I don't need what. I don't need an axe right now. I have that.
I broke my axe.
Well, I'm bound to do that as well, similar.
What was that?
Jerk. Yeah, the tree grew and took away my sapling.
way.
I was just about to catch it and zoop, tree.
Did it push it out the way or did it take it?
It's either up in this tree or it's off the cliff. I'm not sure which.
If it's off the cliff, go jump for it. These saplings give life.
What you got for me? Come on, tree, what do you got?
What you want? What you want? Would you rather be stranded on a sky island? Or would you rather be stranded on
the island
in the middle of the ocean?
Ocean. Because I can swim, but I can't fly. I have to admit, the view from up here is quite nice. You can't tell me there are no saplings in this tree.
You haven't guessed.
Not a single one.
Not even the one that it stole from you?
No, they get knocked it off.
You knocked it off. You gotta climb down that ladder.
I'm gonna climb down that ladder.
No.
Unless I run out.
Because you run out, then you're just...
And I've got other trees growing, so...
If... I don't think I actually ran out of hunger in my next ladder.
I didn't either. I just ran down a little bit, so I ate an apple.
You've got to. Are you gonna punch it down or are you just gonna wait?
I'm waiting. See if it's gonna happen or not.
If you literally get zero saplings from that tree.
That'll be very. Oh, there's one.
Yay! One!
Bump.
Not quite sure if it's from that tree.
I think it was. Just hiding behind the other sapling. Wow. Waiting on you. Come on. I haven't got any apples from the trees yet, that's sad.
I don't have two apples.
I don't know.
I think apples are rarer than saplings.
They're very much rarer.
You ever got zero saplings from a tree?
It's hard to remember. It's possible. Alright, trees. Grow. Do something. I'm gonna be over here, it's safe.
You can make it light so you can easily be building your house.
Oh, I do have some wood, don't I?
You forgot you had that much wood.
Yep.
Craft a barn! We should have made that as a challenge.
There are no sheep.
They sold a good farm. Why are you building it on the ground?
Building what on the ground?
A house.
I'm not. I built off the side. I'm just not standing up on the walls, if that's what you mean. Except for this. Why? Because I am building windows. Even though they're not going to be real windows, they're going to be opening side windows. Because I want to be able to see outside.
Pokemon you got.
Which one?
Onyx.
Oh, yeah. We were playing Pokemon Go and found and caught our first Onix. Cool.
We have a
Santa hat, Raichu.
If the Santa hat Raichu's don't count as Raichu's, then we
don't have Raichu. Well, we have Santa hat Raichu. It's just a Raichu with a little something. No. I really
want you to finish this house. I've been there. I don't want to
lose any saplings. 15
minutes in.
Thank you.
Spider from on the
floor
climbed up onto this island and then went through.
That would not be good. It also would be, I think, tricky, but
tricky.
Not impossible.
Tricky. It's not impossible, but tricky.
Yeah.
I'm not the spider.
I know you're not. I'm just saying I think it would be challenging even for the spider.
Pugs in Minecraft?
I think that'd be adorable.
In normal vanilla.
I'm kind of looking forward to
the... I know
there's
a mod for it.
What is it? The, what's the ones that's coming? Not alpacas, llamas.
Llamas!
I'm looking forward to llamas.
I really want mansions.
Those are coming too.
I actually want chocolate cake.
That would be cool. You should be able to craft chocolate cake.
Cocoa
beans. I mean, come on, just add cocoa beans to the thing and you got
just
chocolate
cake. Just add cocoa beans to cake.
Exactly. Exactly what's that. See, that's what I was talking about with the raised roof.
Oh!
Do
you
mean it? You
haven't really
bought
me out
yet. Nope.
Are you going to use
money? We'll see. I'll use it at some point, I promise that.
Challenge number one, but I think I did. But you don't have the signs, so you don't have to
knock them off. Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna take
18 minutes in.
Awesome, I got a few minutes then. I can plant another tree. Oh, and apparently knock out another tree. And probably make another axe. Start thinking about the next challenge.
Which is?
Oh, the cobblestone generator? Is that right?
Yeah.
Saw that. Got it too.
Apple!
Got another apple. Oh, two apples!
Oh, two apples! Two apples in one tree? That must have been an apple tree.
An apple tree. Awesome. Thank you, apple tree.
Once I did a cake party in Minecraft, for you, and we were in creative mode, so we were just like, and we'll eat all the cakes, but we can't eat. Just punch the cakes!
Oh, I love it. Sweet. You've been a little, well, two saplings out of it, that's alright. Another one!
I saw that.
Oh, that's a little close to that. Little. Don't fall off. I'm back there.
No, there. Don't